From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the euro dollar for March 12th, and you can see that it's been very noisy. We pulled back and then rallied a bit. I think if we can break above the 123.50 level, I think the market then goes to the 124 handle. A break above there then frees the market to go to the 125 level. Pullbacks at this point will have plenty of support, though. 121 being the bottom of a larger consolidation area between that level and 125. So lots of noisy trading. I think that people continue to buy the euro on dips. I think that gives us an opportunity to pick up value occasionally, but I would be very cautious about jumping in with both feet.